Remember.
Remember what I said, I don't know you can move forward.
I was leaning at
I just found out his name because they're giving the paper to sign and that. And the first time I found out his name. No, I don't know what he looks like. Don't care. If he laughs at my eyebrow in the ring, he's going to get a punch in the face. They'll go to me. He goes, what are you going to do with your eyebrow? Rather than that. What, the only person going to see it properly is the person in the ring. The person in the ring going to see it is in the ring. If he laughs at me, I'm going to jab him.
Waiting, boy, you shout. And have you got any money? And I said,
I've got some money and a takeaway curry. I'm on my way home
to my wife.
She was nodding at the cutlery and now she be expecting me polishing the glass and then
she's trying to sleep.
I just want to look after my family. Like, if I know I can look after them in my boxing career, like, that's all you want. So, like, they're my motivation. They drive me. They wake me up in the morning, get down the gym. There is pressure on me because I don't want to let no one down. I know what it's like to lose, so I don't want that.
Shots, but nothing to win the round. I thought I was putting the work in. I was coming forward. I was hitting them in the cleaner shots. But and then the third round, obviously I slowed down a bit. I just didn't want to get caught with no silly ones. But I did slow down. I'd probably given that round. But the last round, I thought I busted. I ain't being like big-headed. I know you hit everyone here all the time, but I feel robbed. I'm speechless. I've broken my heart. Like, I can't tell everyone. I'm 3-0 now. I've got 2 on the draw. So. So it's horrible, but it's back to the drawing board now. Got things to work on. But we'll start them soon, but like, I don't know what to say. I put everything into that. I put my heart, my soul, my skill. I thought I won it. I literally thought I won it. But it's boxing, it, you're going to get robbed. But it was a hard fight, took about one of my hardest fights. Respect to Jamie Quinn. Yeah. Yeah, bounce back, go back to the gym, work harder, make sure they don't happen next. If you know what I mean. Don't let them happen. So, yeah.
Is there anything you want to say to your fans?
I'd just like to send a big thank you to everyone who come tonight, watched me. They made me feel like a world champion. Literally, as soon as the battle walked out, it was just the place went off. And I'd just like to thank all my sponsors and everyone. Love you all, and hopefully we'll come to the next one. Peace.